If you're going to be cleaning behind your fridge, make sure that you clean this particular area. This is a condenser. This is where the heat comes away from the fridge and disperses. Make sure you use either a soft paintbrush to get rid of it or a vacuum cleaner. Vacuuming over will get rid of the dust.